Thank you. How are you?
I'm doing well. I missed you. Really? Oh, that makes me happy. How was your day? What did you do today?
I was taking a shower.
You just took a shower?
Yes.
I see. Is it cold there?
Yes.
Yeah? Do you like it?
No.
No?
No snowing. No
snowing. Oh, I see. So you want it if it's snowing, right?
Yes.
Why? What will you do with the snow? Will you make a snowman?
And collect.
I see. Sounds fun.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, how was your weekend?
Sunday, I watching movie.
Oh, what movie?
I don't know.
You don't know the name? What's the story?
Robot.
Robot animation? Was it an animation?
No.
No? Oh, was it fun?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Wow. And do you like? Oh, is it Transformers? Transformers?
What Transformers?
It's a movie where cars they transform or they become robots.
White robot. White.
White? Well, I'm not sure. It's not Gundam. Mm-hmm. It's a white robot, right?
Yes.
I don't know much about robots. All right. Well, then, okay. For now, speaking of, Soyu told me that you like Miraculous, Ladybug,
yes,
and Cat Noir. You like it?
What?
Do you like Ladybug and Cat Noir?
No.
Do you want to be a superhero, Junseo?
No.
No? Why not?
Are you tired?
I agree. You have to save a lot of people, right? Yeah. All right. Well, today, let's go to your book. What lesson are you in?
I think.
Okay, here. Do you get sick often?
I think.
Yes, you.
Yes.
Do you get sick a lot?
Yeah, so is sick.
Really?
Yeah.
Why? What happened?
I don't know.
Oh, I see. But are you okay?
Yes, now.
Now you're okay. Did you take medicine?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, stay warm. Maybe you got sick because it's cold.
Mm-hmm. No cold.
No cold? You just got sick. Suddenly?
Yes. Suddenly.
Be careful, okay?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. All right. Well, let's go to number two. When was the last time you got sick? Today, right?
Sorry. Sorry.
Soy. She's the one who got sick.
Soy is sick.
Right now.
Yeah.
I see. Not you.
Yes.
Oh, wow. Why? What happened to her?
I don't know.
Not
Six,
sure.
suddenly.
He
Sunday,
suddenly.
Saturday.
Oh, he suddenly became sick. Oh, well, I think you should be careful too, okay? Make sure you don't get sick as well. And I hope Soyu will be okay soon. Yeah. All right. Well, how about you? When was the last time
I
you
forgot.
got sick? You forgot?
Yes.
Ah, okay. Well, then, number three. Who helped you when you were sick?
My mom, family.
Oh, your mom. What did mom do? Hello? What did mom do? Did she give you food, medicine?
Right.
Ah, medicine. Do you like drinking medicine?
My mom going.
Oh, your mom gives you medicine, right? And you don't like the taste of medicine. Okay, well, let's go
Oh,
to
yeah.
home.
Yes, medicine.
Yes, medicine. Okay, let's go to homework. Fill in the blanks to complete the story.
Jojo's great aunt praying for it sick.
Okay.
Is home in bed with a cold.
Okay, very good.
Jojo's mom want to go. Great on.
No.
Go.
Starts with letter H.
Home. House.
No.
Home.
It's an action.
Action.
Hey.
Heavy.
No, look at the patterns. Go blank.
Help.
Okay, go help.
Go help her, but no one would put the poster. Did
Okay.
she go?
Very good. Well done. Okay, so let's go to number two. If a person is sick, write down the things he must do to get better.
What mean?
What should you do if you are sick so you can be okay?
Drinking and eat medicine.
Okay. How about sleep?
Sleep. Rest.
How long? How long should you sleep?
One.
What do you mean
Yes.
one?
One.
1 hour? One day?
Yes.
1 hour?
Yes.
Oh, you mean you take a nap for 1 hour, right? I see. Okay, well, let's go to number three. I want you to make two sentences.
What's wrong? What's wrong? Your computer.
With your computer.
Your computer. What's
Next.
wrong? Your bicycle.
Okay, with your bicycle. Next.
I go help my aunt.
Okay, I will go help my aunt. One more.
Go help my sister.
Very good. Next, don't worry.
Don't worry, I help you.
Oh, really? Sentence. Okay, one more.
Don't worry, I go your house.
Okay, I will go to your house. Very good. Do you have any questions? None? Okay, let's go to lesson 17. We're finished. Okay, let me play it. Okay, you listen to it, okay? Do you see it?
Yes. And sing. Last one. We're finished. My mom is gonna be so proud of us.
Jojo, I think we've got a problem.
What's that?
Okay, let's do it again.
What, Jojo?
I'll tell you later.
And sing. Phew, that's the last one. We're finished. My mom is gonna be so proud of us.
Jojo, I think we've got a problem.
What's that?
Okay, so the reason why Jojo screamed is because they put the poster backwards. So, for example, I'll show you something. Okay, for example, this is the front, okay, of the poster. Instead of this showing, they put it like this. So, you cannot see what is written. That is why Jojo was screaming, okay? Yes, they made a very big mistake. Yeah, what do you think? What do you think will Jojo's mom say or feel?
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, indeed. She'll be very mad, right? Yeah, because and then they finished everything too, so it means that it was already sticking there, which is not good, right?
Yes.
Because they have to remove it one by one. Yeah. Too much tiring. Work. Yes, very good. It is tiring. Okay, so let's go to key expressions. Junseo, please read.
The last thing. Someone is finished. Someone is going to be.
Okay. The last thing means that it's the last piece of a certain thing. So, for example, this is the last lamp in the store. Okay? All right. Next, someone is finished. It means that this person is done doing something. So, for example, Junseo is finished reading. Okay? And someone is going to be. It means that a person will feel something towards another person. So, for example, Logan is going to be proud of Junseo. Okay? Okay, do you have a question?
Today, I finished reading.
Really? Oh, that's good. What did you read?
A book.
What book?
I don't know.
You don't know the name. Actually, me too. I finished reading a book as well. Yeah. Oh, do you like reading?
A little bit,
yeah. I think reading is very great. It's a good hobby. Yes. Right, so that is it for now, Junseo. I hope we can talk again soon. If we see each other again next time, we will watch Jojo.
Yay!
Yay! Alright, I'll talk to you soon. Have a good night.
Bye! See you next time!
See you next time!
Bye! Bye.